My name is Carson Newby. I'm Shell's Community Affairs Rep for the Groundbirch Venture here in Groundbirch, British Columbia.
The Groundbirch Venture is located in Northeast BC, or British Columbia, and is situated near the communities of Dawson Creek, Fort St. John, and the village of Chetwynd.
Groundbirch is a very large piece of land, about 30 by 50 kilometers, that has a big resource in it of clean natural gas. There's not only production coming from it, which is about enough for 2.5 million homes when it's fully up and running. It'll also live for about 40 years of production life.
The Groundbirch area is like many other communities. It centers around water availability or access to water. The ranching and farming community that's here has told us repeatedly how important water is to their lifestyle.
But one of the issues that we have is the oil and gas industry requires a lot of water. With the community really growing right now, it's something that we really have to be cognizant of to make sure that it's a sustainable resource.
We minimize the use of fresh water through recycling of the existing water that we have in the system. What you can see here is actually a big part of that. On the one side, we have a pond that holds nothing but produced water, and this is water that comes back from our wells following the fracking process.
We were using water from ponds, which are also used to actually water cattle, and we would draw water from the river. We were looking as a company for better sources of water that were less taxing on the environment and the community. And at that time, it happened to line up that the city of Dawson Creek came out with a proposal to seek industry support for making more of their wastewater.
We had a discussion around council, and it was actually somewhat in jest. We made a joke that, what if we used the water at our sewer lagoon? Shell came forward with a really great proposal of how they could partner with the community, partner with the city, and we'd be able to make a project that was something that would benefit all of us.
So we've partnered with the city to treat the water to a standard that would essentially allow the city to use that water to water lawns, service other industrial users, and we would be one of those industrial users.
This project is a big win-win, and I'm actually quite proud that I'm part of that project. Lots of cities we know have tried to engage with Dawson Creek to copy this and make more out of their wastewater. So I have good hope that both in Shell as well as in the wider nation, that some people will follow thinking like this.
This has been one of those amazing projects that started with a small idea that has not only worked out for Shell, but it's going to be beneficial for decades to come for the city of Dawson Creek.